I met him at a prep school in North London called Edgegrove. He was in a house called Churchill's and I was in Hedgerows. I was strictly second 11, whereas he was a first teamer. But what I really liked about him was his brand new Patrick Lemas. He was Patrick Lemas. Spindly and gangly and usually on the wing. A smiling little boy with a massive side parting. A ferocious left foot, he'd leave Orley Farm for dead. He would slay the Westbrook Hay and put Locust Park to bed. Oh yeah, prep school football. When it comes to playing sports, he's good at pretty much all. With one glaring weakness, he sucks at front crawl. I know Naff all about it, so don't ask me about his cricket. But if you fancy a Bross concert, he'll be sure to find a ticket. Oh yeah, Bross, Luke Goss, Matt Goss. Ross, ask him. My holidays were fun down at 4 Cardinal Grove for the football and the darts and M&S sandwiches to go, playing footy in the corridor, messing about with cats. We thought we were the coolest, but we were probably a pair of total idiots. Shout out Henry, shout out Jasper. Siamese. Little Odysseys. We called our trips to Nottingham from St Pancras to spend our afternoon singing Tottenham and Wankers. Young Nigel was subtle and cool, psycho bloody tough. We were Forest disciples and our Jesus was called Clough. From Tunbridge to Cambridge Poly, sorry, university. Trendy friends with trendy names like Gilbert and Lakshmi. Suede jacket, lank hair, John Lennon glasses. He spent his grant on fags and booze and never showed up for classes. Three girlfriends in 10 years, their rumours he was gay. Now he's happily married to Mia and he's 46 today. They've got two handsome sons. Thanks, Mia, but he really wants a daughter. Not for Mags and Sevi, it's so she can date Des Walker. You'll never be Des Walker. It's a pleasure to be a friend of this young man, Simon, who says he supports the Nationals. He doesn't. He loves the A's. 32 years of friendship. He's one of my mainstays and the full name on his passport is Simon Thomas Hayes. Simon Thomas Hayes. Simon Thomas. When he's chillin', he listens to Bob Dylan. In the course of writing this multi-layered marathon, I've discovered there is no word to rhyme with Michael Atherton. But be that as it may, as a best friend, there is no other. Happy birthday to you. I love you like a brother. We'll be right back.